much.
Thank you so much. What we just played is called The Year of the Ox. It's part of a suite called Run Rabbit Run by Sufjan Stevens. And that's been arranged by one of the knights, four string quartet. So we are the knights. But it's a pleasure to be here. We'll be playing a little bit of Sufjan, then a little bit of Mozart, a little bit of Debussy, and to finish a couple of songs with a singer, Christina, on violinist. So maybe let's go to Mozart.
Yeah.
Thank you.
like the most loved piece by all flute players. It tells the story of Pan, who is a very essential part of flute mythology. He was the half-goat, half-man who rode around playing on the panpipes. And actually, this piece, Syrinx, tells the story of how he came to find these pipes. He was in love with this wood nymph, Syrinx, and she used to tease him, and one day their flirtation took on kind of, it went a little too far, Pan pushed it a little too far. She got totally freaked out. She ran down by the river to hide from him and prayed to the gods to protect her from him. And they turned her into the reeds, to the tall kind of reeds down by the river. And when Pan went to look for her, he couldn't find her anywhere. He sighed. And as he sighed, the sound of his voice over these reeds became the sound of the flute. And so he had the idea to cut down the flute and make this flute. And so this is about that.
To finish this set, we're going to play a couple of songs, and I think we're going to try to move a little bit forward towards the piano, because we're going to use the piano.
Some of you should come over here, where we were.
Yeah, that's flat. Right. Thank you.
14 years ago, and we started in, so the artistic directors of the Knights are Colin and Eric Jacobson. They're not with us tonight, but we would go to their house. They lived across the street from where we all went to school, and we would go there and play chamber music, and it's very similar to this kind of situation right now, and so we feel very at home, very comfortable here, so thank you so much for hanging out and listening. We're going to do two songs of mine right now, and then we're going to take a break and play some more music later on for you guys, too. So this first song is called Situation Station.
Sliding down the side. Thank you so much. We're going to play again in a little while too. So we are the Knights. Come talk to us. Come learn about us. We do lots of cool stuff. We're playing at Brooklyn Band Show, Prospect Park Band Show.
Celebrate
Brooklyn on June 17th. With Lisa Loeb, who's awesome, playing like kids' music and stuff. She made a kids' record, a children's record that's really great, and the Knights did a bunch of arrangements and stuff for her. And we're doing a bunch of stuff at Brick throughout the fall and everything. So
Central Park, July
11th.
Here we go.
And Alex Stoff will be playing a flute concerto there.
What?
Yeah. So come hang out, come see us.
And there are 40 of them.
And there's,
Thank you.